This is NOAA Weather Radio, station EXK50, serving the Blocksburg area and the adjacent coastal waters out 60 nautical miles. This station will alert for the North Block Sea District and the Block Shore Islands. Our weekly test of the warning alarm system is conducted each Wednesday between 11 a.m. and 12:30 p.m., and on Saturdays between noon and 1 p.m., weather permitting. If you have any questions regarding NOAA Weather Radio, please contact the National Weather Service office in Bloxyville on the weekends. At 10 a.m. in Blocksburg, skies were sunny. The temperature was 50, the dew point 29, and the relative humidity was 10%. The wind was north, at 10 miles an hour. The pressure was 29.25 inches, in steady. At Blocks Ton, skies were partly sunny. The temperature was 52, the dew point 29, and the relative humidity was 12%. The wind was northwest, at 7 miles an hour. The pressure was 29.27 inches, in falling. Elsewhere around the region, at Starlight, the temperature was 55 and partly sunny. At Denison, the temperature was 51 and sunny. At Markson, the temperature was 46 with haze. At Barton, the temperature was 59 and fog was reported. At Larderton, the temperature was 57 and cloudy. At Pacific Coast, the temperature was 60 and mostly sunny. Once again at Blocksburg, the temperature was 50 degrees and sunny. At Blocks Ton, the temperature was 52 and partly sunny. The current time is 10:32 a.m. Bloxy Daylight Time. Now for the official National Weather Service forecast for Blocksburg and surrounding areas. Today, sunny. Highs in the upper 60s. North winds 10 miles an hour. Tonight, clear. Lows in the middle 40s. North winds 5 miles an hour. Monday, partly sunny. Highs in the middle 50s. Northwest winds 10 to 20 miles an hour. Monday night, partly cloudy. Lows in the middle 30s. East winds 8 miles an hour. Tuesday, mostly cloudy. Highs in the lower 60s. Northeast winds 5 to 10 miles an hour. Tuesday night, cloudy. Lows in the lower 40s. Wednesday, partly sunny. Lows in the lower 50s. Wednesday night, a 40% chance of showers after 10 p.m. Lows in the middle 40s. Thursday, a 60% chance of thunderstorms in the early morning, then a chance of showers and thunderstorms in the afternoon. Lows in the middle 50s. Thursday night, mostly cloudy. Highs in the lower 30s. Friday, partly cloudy. Highs around 70. Friday night, clear. Lows in the middle 40s. And for Saturday, mostly sunny. Lows in the lower 70s. Now for your hazardous weather outlook. This hazardous weather outlook is for the Northern Block Sea District and for the Block Shore Islands. Day 1, today and tonight, a warm front will cross through our region through the middle of the work week. Expect dry conditions and warm temperatures as the week progresses forward. Days 2 through 7, Monday through Saturday, thunderstorms will move into the region near the middle or the end of the week, with lots of heavy rainfall expected, and flooding also be possible. Spotter information statement: spotter activation will not be needed for today or tonight.